Hey everybody, anybody out there? Is anybody out there?
A safe area.
How's everybody? Anybody home?
Shit. You get trained in all this before everything hit the fan?
Learned on Uncle Sam's dime before I went private. You won't. I can teach you to use anything we got here. Just pick your target.
God damn, this gear's shit hot. You get trained in all this before everything hit?
LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with them.
We can't take them down with one shot.
Wait a minute, you've been reading my files? Our files. Anyway, it's a comms hub with a serious tactical support and what looks like a forward weapons cache. Take out two, steal the third, and we knock them on their heels.
Warning. We're exiting the safe area.
Hell. Zablu, knock it off. There you go. Zablu, knock it off, please. Zablu. Zablu, come on, buddy.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their convoy.
Zablu.
2, knock out their tactical center.
And 3, take control of the on-site armory. Because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Sentry turret detected.
I've seen those in action. They're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
Get out of here.
Ah, you fuck. Nothing. Yeah, I'm live. Fucking game. Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Dim.
Come on.
sentry turret. Detected.
I've seen those in action. They're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
Anyway, how you doing?
GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to.
Of course, Zabu's eating. Son of a bitch. I think the engine's gonna be that bad. I think it's gonna be pretty bad. Listen, we've been. We've been hearing about how bad this movie is gonna be. I mean, has Kathleen Kennedy ever failed to deliver something on something that's supposed to be bad?
The relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Dimson, what are you doing? Ah, oh, you fuck. You dirty fuck you. Ah, you dirty little fuck.
GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to. Relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Let's go and fuck up some goddamn JTF.
Samson, what are you doing? Crying out loud, this cat.
We can turn this damn city around.
Son of a bitch. I gotta get to the freaking roof here. Naranja, hey Roz, hey Anthony Way, Mr. MH. Naranja, what? You can't be hungry again. You guys have been eating nonstop. Swear to God. Hey, Anubis. By the way, did you watch Summer Game Fest? I watched a little bit of it. Lies for P, I saw. That looked kind of cool. Anything good? Lies for P look pretty interesting. So then I'm gonna be playing. Not sure yet. Thank you. go. Okay, I guess. Same old, you know. Okay, nice. This is being more strategy. Star Trek game created by Paradox. Seemed like kind of Stellaris from Star Trek Universe. Okay, that I didn't see. I'll have to look at that. I didn't even remember what's happening today. Shows you what I've been doing. We kind of turn back. Well, what's over here? Something's over here. There we go. Unlocked door. Open. Open sesame. Okay, take that. Okay. This is the foot of the game. Look at this core if you want. Yes. Thank you. Appreciate that. Hey, doggo, what are you doing in here? Secure the area. These guys are rough going out here. The hell?
We can do this all day.
Come on. One down. Heard the news about New York and the worst air quality. Yes, I saw that. I had to call my brother. See how he's doing. I mean, what the heck's going on? It's the Canadian wildfires, I know. Canadian wildfires. And it's my backyard. Yeah. I heard about that. They didn't even spot it in the backyard in Vegas. They conveniently just turned off the video. I mean, who does that? Oh, well, it's private property. I'm not buying that. Not buying that at all.
Initiating data hardwipe. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the last man battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Where do I go?
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's going to get hot in there.
I remember this part. Ouch. Son of a bitch. Bitch. The question is, who's laying... Oh, if I have no idea. Come on. There you go.
Morning. Hostiles incoming.
What the heck?
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Son of a bitch.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Son of a bitch, come on.
Warning. Additional hostiles.
Yeah, I can see that.
Get that AR.
son of a bitch.
Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
Ah, you fuck. Yeah, they don't waste time. Is there a restock? Restock, here we go.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
Is there a way to program this freaking... I should take the high ground.
Get that AO under
control. Any spot probably Zabu, yeah. Zabu looking for Cheetos. Ah, you fuck. You gotta get a more strategic place than this. Where's the best place for this? Let's see.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
Some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Come on, come on. I think this might have been a good vantage point. Ah, you fuck! Apparently not. Help us help you. Seems you're better on the ground.
Warning. moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Are you fuck? Damn it. Son of a bitch.
Reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Ah, damn it. Fuck off.
Hang tight. Back up to almost a year.
Son of a bitch. You fuck. Ugh, I believe it. There's gotta be a way to reprogram the freaking thing here.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Come on. Son of a bitch.
Reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Fuck you. Keep him busy. Fuck you.
Hang tight. Back up.
Son of a bitch. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. It's not a gangster out of the obligatory son of a bitch. How do I re-rig this thing? I've done this before. Problem is, I'm too exposed.
Morning. Hostiles incoming.
I seem to do pretty well up here.
Moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
You fucker. Son of a bitch.
That. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Well, they're taking a long, sweet time. Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Fuck you! Ah, you fuck! You fuck! I got a channel. We got Summer Black Shaggy. Yeah, we got the Summer Black Shaggy.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Well, yeah, they're taking their own damn sweet time to get here. That's right.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Take your sweet time getting here, motherfucker. Black Shaggy ain't got time for this. Black Shaggy ain't got time. Whoa, shit! Sweet time getting here, motherfucker. Shooting his motherfucking ass. Son of a bitch! That motherfucker dead. Might as well just give him, might as well just give up.
Nice job, agent. There's something in the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. You just kick the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
And Black Shaggy is the one to take them down.
Hit the jackpot, agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
That's right, Black Shaggy, the last man standing. That's right. Oh, Black Shaggy makes upgrades. Upgrades to the base, to the home base. Black Shaggy won't do that. Black Shaggy like upgrade. He's regular Bob Villa. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. New evidence. Black Shaggy, evidence.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do, and to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace, we will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because God damn it, I'm not doing it a second time.
That motherfucker. Just want to hear himself talk.
Feel better than I have in weeks.
Let's have a toast to our team. A security win. Security win. You just need to be more secure. That's right. Hey, there's a doggo right there. Henry.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent. This Dark Zone Operations Center will help us plan rescues and ops in there, Agent. Great work.
Ain't got enough Dark Zone credits.
Just window shopping, huh? Hey, don't walk.
That's right.
Observing the southern defenses is a hard checkpoint blocking the viaduct.
Hello.
That's right. Yeah, that's right. Perks. Let's see what Black Shaggy got here. Okay, it's not good. So good. What's this? What's that? Other firepower decreased toughness. Rob's already against. Crash drone. I forgot what you get when you get the crash drone. Crash drone all the way up there. Crash drone's up there.
Spotted an L&B patrol harassing civilians near Kobe's on East 38th and 3rd. They need backup.
Oh, you bastard.
Now entering a safe area.
Missy's son here. Hold on. Well.
Safe area.
trying to recover the crashed drone here.
Scout spotted an LNB patrol harassing civilians near Kobe's on East 38th and 3rd. They need backup.
I just took out half the patrol. The hell?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Oh, come on. No time you assholes got here. Don't hit the doggo.
Forces approaching.
Where are these assholes coming from? That's where they're coming from. What? Hold on. One more time? Just a second.
He's out of.
One degree warmer. Okay. Oh, fucking hell, man. Where do these assholes come from? God's sake. Cover the crash drone. The crash drones, you gotta go somewhere else. I have no idea. Mr. MH, I really don't at the moment. Would love to go to Australia. You know, it just seems like everything is just kind of... Yeah, it's weird right now. You say, yeah. I do freaking love Europe. Freaking love Europe. Let me tell you a little story about Europe, though. This is years ago. First time I went to Europe. How many people have been to Europe in the chat? Raise your hands. How many people have... I mean... You know, how many people have been to Europe? Black Shade will take... Yes. I gotta get up there. Where does this take me? There we go. Oh, okay. It was a weird thing. I went to Sweden, of all places. Yeah. It's really cool. But it was... I actually... This is probably just an American thing. But I told people, I said, yeah, I'm going on, actually, I'm going to go take a week off. And they asked me where I was going, and I said I was going to Stockholm, first of all. I went to Stockholm. A couple people thought, one man thought it was in, it was Germany. Someone else thought it was a motorcycle event. They thought it was bike stop. Before I wanted to visit France's original roots, but now how France become, between French countries, people... I missed out on going to France because I just ran out of time. I was just going to go to Paris when I was in the UK. Take the Eurostar, the Channel. But I just ran out of time. London was just such an experience, man. But there was one guy when I went to Sweden. He actually got offended. How dare you see another country before you see your own? Just because I go to another country doesn't mean I don't love this one. Granted, we got some problems now.
All units be advised. Heavy Riker presence at the row on East 34th and 3rd. Backup requested.
Dimmy, what are you doing? Dimson, you're being a knucklehead. That's the problem with this game. They throw so much shit at you. Come on. Where the heck is the freaking...
Now, I did two tours in Korea. And I know real soldiers don't act like these last man battalion people. They're crowding in and beating people up. No honor at all. You tell them from me that they can't be driving decent citizens from their homes. You got that? Huh?
Damn, this
civilians secure.
Swedish guy was aggressive for nothing.
I am eternally grateful.
Come on, dope. So what's going on over here? Excuse Murray Hill residents. How did he get up on his drone here? Come on. Gotcha. See what's in here.
I promise I'll repay you for this.
Oh, it's a goodie. Yeah, I kind of... Here's the thing. I always say, listen, you always say about stereotypes. I always say, don't be that stereotype. My mom was always one of those people. She always had to buy all new clothes, you know. Oh, I gotta wear something that tells people where I'm from. Yeah, God bless her, but you know, it's like, yeah, I was like, she would always say, "Oh, well, you gonna buy new clothes when you go on vacation?" I said, "No, not really."
So I'm thinking the ones we really gotta worry about are the cars. They know how to fight.
Nah, it's those cleaners, man. The guys with the flamethrower, they got discipline.
They don't have range. Rikers, they've got some sort of armed pipeline in place. They've got sniper rifles. They've got SMGs.
The flamethrowers, man. And those guys are fanatics. They don't run.
Don't have to run if you drop them from half a click away.
I'm not buying it.
But what about the JTF? You think they're going to be a problem?
JTF? Are they still even in Manhattan?
That's right, you never trust an emu. Let's see, hold on, I gotta clear out some room here. Let's see what we got here. Okay. See, it's just assault rifle damage is plus 7. On this, oh, I already got that. Let's see. Dismantle. Yeah, there's a rat just went by. Taking a I gotta find a way I got to recover.
Dispatch to patrol. Rikers have established a stronghold at the Moray building.
Oh, for God's sake.
All available units report to the Moray building.
Lady, can you just let me have a minute's peace here? Thank you. Ah, you fuck. All right, let's see what else we got here. Getting a little bored with this. You guys want to check out another game? What time we got? You want to check out another game while we got a little time here? I got Deathspank to run on OBS. All right, we'll change out games here. Hold on. All right, let's log out of this, okay? Let's log out of this. All right. I'm gonna quit out of that. Okay, where is, we gotta change the scene. Game capture. Okay, here we go. Window game capture. Okay. This is a funny ass game. All right, here we go. Let's see how this is gonna come through for you guys. Deathspank. Let's see if I get the still run on this. Hold on, let me see if I can just get the fill out the screen a little bit more. Hold on. There we go. That's a little bit better. Back when it was fun. Alright, shoot tutorials. It's been a while since I played this. Alright, here we go.
Ended once.
Can you guys hear it?
It is a story I need to tell before I grow too old to remember. It is a story of a man some called a curse and others called a hero. But a man they all called Deathspank. Foretold of his destiny to possess a powerful artifact only known as the Artifact. Deathspank dedicated his life to becoming a hero to the downtrodden, a vanquisher of evil, and a dispenser of justice. To becoming a hero worthy of the power of the artifact. To becoming the hero of his destiny. I'll begin my tale at the doorstep of the demon witch Miss Havenstance. Led there by a guide too smart to go any further. Deathspank clutches in his hand the final clue in a life's journey paved in blood and steel and bacon. A journey that will finally lead him to the artifact. Or so he was told.
What happened to EA? They lost sight of what made games fun. Oh shit.
Sparkles the Wizard is an old friend that can drop in to help me dish out justice. He can inflict pain on our enemies with fire, or even heal me when I'm in battle. All around a swell guy.
All right.
Make sure you do this incredibly exciting, non-specific thing. Do it often, citizen.
Okay, well, I'm not here on... Why am I... Okay. Something's not right here. Settings. Why am I not? Using. All right, you know what? I think I have to run the DS4 driver. Yeah, let's start that again. Hold on, let's start this again. I think I have to run the DS4 driver. Let's try that again. Okay, hold on. Let's not do that just yet. So I think this, yeah, partial controller support. Yeah, because this is. Let's try that again. Yep, load up a gamepad. Yep, here we go. Let's try that. Yep, here we go. Okay. Why isn't Death's Bank? Okay, well, all right. We got to go to the controller here. Hold on. There we go. Death Spank uses controller. Here we go. There we go. That's better. There we go. That's better. Part Italy do your parents come from? My father comes from Naples. My mother was born here, but her family's from Italy.
Use weapons of justice, those purple weapon thingies, when the justice meter is full. Fill the meter by hitting enemies. Ha ha! Not that there's anything else you can do with enemies.
You know, I'm really glad I installed this. This Windows driver. Stupid chicken. Yeah.
Greetings, Demon Witch Havenstance. I am Deathspank, hero to the downtrodden, vanquisher of evil, dispenser of justice. And I have come for... the artifact.
No need for the introduction, Deathspank. I know who you are.
If you know me so well, what's my favorite color?
Plaid.
Yeah, a lucky guess. Lots of people like plaid. Let's try something harder. What number am I thinking of?
Plaid.
Okay, that is just eerie. Tell me the location of the artifact, demon witch.
I hid it deep in the demon mines. I placed a powerful magic seal before the artifact.
Magic seal? Oh, you fiend! Enchanting defenseless circus animals!
Not that kind of seal. I don't know why I even bother. You will never break that seal. Not without my help.
Aren't you the one who magically sealed the artifact deep in the demon mines in the first place?
That was just a job I was paid to do.
Who paid you to hide the artifact?
I don't know. Some woman, I think. I seem to remember her having red hair.
Was she about 5'6" and wearing a suit of armor?
I guess. She didn't really make much of an impression.
Did she also have a pair of chainmail boots on?
Now that you mention it, I do remember thinking that she had excellent traction.
What ungodly price must be paid to unseal the artifact?
My poor darling dragon hatchlings are being attacked by a pack of vicious chickens. I want those chickens taken care of, violently. Bring me their lips as proof of their demise.
Do chickens even have lips?
Of course they do. How else do you expect them to whistle?
Ah, good point. If I am slain in combat, I will automatically resurrect at these scented outhouses. I can even travel between outhouses via means I don't care to explain.
Here's the chickens. Okay, now the game's coming back to me.
Leveling up is a happy time in a growing adventurous life. I can use new and exciting weapons, and even get a limited edition hero card.
Yeah, turkey leg. How many chicken lips do I have?
Greetings, Demon Witch. I have your lips, Demon Witch. Well, not your lips. The lips you requested from the vicious chickens.
Yeah, this was a PS3 game.
Ah, my poor darling will finally be able to sleep again.
I remember it was pretty good.
Now, I was going to grind
like
your bones into a nice stew. But I actually feel a tinge of gratitude for your help.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
I will now help you get the artifact. But first, I need some ingredients to break the spell. I require some hair of the pixies, bright red demon imp horns, and a crystal shard from the slime pits.
I don't know what you're cooking, Demon Witch, but it sounds delicious.
I'm making a special magical crystal for you, but you'll have to venture beyond my gate to acquire the items I need. Let me open it for you.
Greetings, Demon. If you'll excuse me, I have some ingredients to find. Your map is... well, it's a map. You look at it and gain special awareness of your position in the world.
Greetings, heroic-looking traveler.
I am Deathspank.
Yeah, me and the whole forest heard it when you were telling the Demon Witch.
Do you need any downtrodden dead hero dead? Just tell me your woes, sad fisherman.
Well, I was fishing down at the lake, minding me own business, when out of nowhere, a bunch of bloodthirsty creams took over the entire beach. As I ran for my life, I forgot me beloved tackle box.
I'll grab your tackle box with ease, fisherman.
Oh, thank you, Deathspank.
Greetings, character of little stature.
Hi there, mister.
What's the matter? Your lemonade stand not doing so well?
It's not a lemonade stand. This is an official Bong the Potioneer kiosk. And I have a package that has to be delivered to Bong up at his shop in Pluckmuckle.
Seeing as I'm a hero, I could take your package to Bong the Potioneer.
Thanks, mister. The bridge to Pluckmuckle is out, so you'll have to wait until it's repaired to make the delivery. You know, I can make a neato potion for you. But it's difficult to come by certain ingredients. If you could bring me goo drops, I could reward you with a free killer plant immunity potion.
Anyone can use the automatic targeting system, but a real hero knows how to use manual targeting for precision vanquishing.
Oh, he died. Dang it.
Oh,
Yeah, this also is co-op. Okay, let's hold on. See the map? Where is the map? You took your leg.
Fortune cookies are like nature's candy. Candy that tells the future. Use fortune cookies to unlock hints on how to complete quests.
But not really the whole thing.
Attacks can be blocked with my mighty shield.
And he's kaput. Alright, gang, I'm gonna call it there. I'm kinda gamed out for the night. Alright, I'm gonna see you all later. I'm glad I got this working. Opens up a lot more stuff. But right now, I am gamed out and I am going to call it an evening. Everyone, I'll see you guys later. Thanks as always for joining me. And as always, we'll catch you next time.